Okay. K9? Oh shit. MP5s, submachine guns. Bye bye. See, we're back. That big yellow red blue tail right there is the A380 that I just came in on. Served us well, served us quite well. Now back to America for some good old-fashioned street violence. Nonsensical police brutality. Heavily militarized police forces. Bullying people and shit. I haven't had to deal with that in the last month. Oh man, I'm so happy to be back. I haven't seen handguns in a long time. Makes me miss my Kimber. Makes me miss my Desert Eagle. Feel so safe now. I'm surrounded by guns again.
It's like,
you come home, I feel like President Trump. You come home to this, this is your baggage claim. Now I went to Dubai's baggage claim, looks like a fucking palace. South Korea's baggage claim looks like a fucking palace. Manila's baggage claim looks like a well-organized hotel room. This is fucking John F. Kennedy Airport. Now, I understand that John F. Kennedy, very important man, despite having half his head blown off. The thing about it is, I really think we could do better about this. I really think we could make a better baggage claim. I really do. I mean, I have to say, it is one step up from LaGuardia. LaGuardia is a motherfucking third world country. Everybody's got nice baggage claims but us. Very disappointed. Heavily armed TSA guards. They haven't caught a single goddamn terrorist. Heavily armed. They act like we're getting invaded by fucking aliens from War of the Worlds. Haven't caught a single terrorist. I was sitting behind these girls on the plane. I gotta miss them. Very, very definitely gonna miss them. With these little micro shorts, sitting there in those little airplane seats, like they barely got any clothes on. So every time they got up out their seats, I woke up. I know that kid, that disgruntled white kid right there with the Wu-Tang Clan shirt. You better watch out for him. Make sure he doesn't have an AR-15, because if he does, that's your ass. Well, I don't know where the next vacation will be. I don't know if it'll be South America or Africa or I don't know. I don't know, I could go anywhere. I could go to Madagascar. I don't know. But whatever it's gonna be, I know it's gonna be poppin'.